So hello and welcome back to the channel. We're done with the tutorials and now we can start the real game. We did the beginning part, we're back. Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
It's so dark and grimy. I love that. Yeah, I did. I'm in the elevator. Okay.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Oh. Okay. Oh, the music. So good.
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Oh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yeah, let's try that. Yeah, sure. What are we hacking here? Open. Yeah.
No profile.
Sure. Well, I want to check my inventory. Weapons, we have no weapons, okay. One street card. Okay, we have literally, we have nothing. Oh, okay. That's in our quick slot. Here.
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix up. Not our lucky girl. Let's keep looking.
Oh, there's something here. Hello? An agency on demand. New shard.
Oh, I'm gonna be
checking everything, reading every single thing. Okay. Let's see. Hello. Yeah. Bye bye. Another shard here. Okay. Hide from scavengers optional. Common item components. Take that. Right, anything else? There's something here. Okay, so that's our medical. And that a carp, rather bloody, if you ask me. Track enemies. Should we hack it? We can hack it, right? Okay. Let's one go down. Can you grab? Are they stupid enough? Okay, good job, good job. No, we're not doing that here. We will investigate that guy, and that's how we kill him. Come on. Hello. Okay. Okay. Flashbang. Biohazard grenade. Another flashbang. That's our guy. Oh. Let's breach protocol. E9 to 5. We can start circuit or reboot optics. No idea. Resistance 2, weak 2. Okay, okay. Let's try reboot optics. What's here? More health. Okay, he's blind, right? Hello? Okay. More money. What? I know we're gaining stuff, but I have no idea what's all that. Pistol ammo, yes. I'm gonna grab everything. Because why not? That spotlight, frag grenade, oh, mommy. I don't doubt we could be that sneaky. Well, it's not my favorite way to roll, but no way anyway. Look outside. Oh, cool. Let's stack our inventory. We have shotgun. That's cool. And what else? And we have assault rifle. Quick access. Okay. Grenade, flashbang. Okay. Okay, how do I? That's the one. Maybe we'll shoot a bit now.
So. Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water. Suddenly, your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomod. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Okay, yeah, obviously.
Jacking in.
Oh, that's cool.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Drama should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural port.
I don't think that's safe.
Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working. Checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, V. Do your thing.
Okay. Let's grab that poor girl. Yeah, let's save that poor girl.
Scav rats abandoned ship. Must have seen trauma. Decided to cut their losses.
Okay. So oh, they're armed. That's not good. Yeah, I'm trying to. Okay.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen to that. I got this thing. Mind if I walk? Got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging.
Okay, that was strange.
I'm beat as it is.
Oh, journal. Well, Kako Okada's got us a geek. Fixer got an SOS call from one of her clients, Sandra Dorset. All signs point to her having plucked off the street by scavengers. Motherfuckers are in the bid of carving people up and selling their implants on the black market. I think it's time we pay them a visit. What they say, Chica?
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Okay. Yeah.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight. We better put in a fifth.
Leave it to me, Chica. I'm driving.
so cool for now. The geek. Wait for the lockdown to end. We are all waiting for that, aren't we? Faster than that. Come on, let me. Kill me, please. And how do I?
Got you, asshole. Me, aim for the driver.
I'm trying. That wasn't chill at all. That was rather stressful. But it's so cool. Thank you. You are a little China, okay.
What's your average badges? Impact rolls in when things fly out of hand.
Cool. Now let's take this first ride and take a look. Mr. Stud. Level up. Character points, attribute points. Okay, okay. Oh. Crafting, engineering, athletics, annihilation, speed bro, assault, handguns, blade, quick protocol, quick hacking, cool stealth, cool bro. I'm thinking, let's do. And guns. Oh, that's complicated. Okay. I will go with handguns. Okay. An attribute point. Let's go with. Yeah, hacking, right? Okay. That's so cool. Okay. How can I? 0 perk point, but attribute point. Okay, okay. How do I? Okay. Cool. Really cool. I have no idea. That gun looks cool. Attachments. Whoa. So many. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Take me home, please. Creepy. To die. Apartments, right?
Speed to me. our Father in Heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's luck treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today, Arasaka Corp's Relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Karina, what is Relic exactly? In a word, if you could.
In one word? I'd say immortality.
Immortality? Really?
That's right. Relic allows you to transfer the consciousness from a dying person, finding a new home for their soul on a transferable chip.
Oh, cool.
This person, they'll never leave your side. A companion forever with you in your own consciousness. Just...
Child, think for a moment about what you're saying. This relic is an abomination that feeds on human misery. It is an unnatural likeness. A golden calf born by false prophets.
Okay. Let's hide the gun. That's actually a machine.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time. Got another drive.
How do I?
The last time in your way. Gotta be some kind of scam. Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah. Can you just fuck off already?
Oh, that's our house, okay. So, I don't know what to call. I'll check your weapon stash. Yeah, but also have a cap with a bit of armor, jacket. That's cool. Okay. New pants. Not so cool, but I'm fine with that. Fair shoes. Oh, that's a lot, right? Find a shotgun here. Check our weapon stash. Okay, what do we have here? Oh. Okay, interesting. We have a katana. Grab that. Yeah, these things are, everything is worth. Right, this inventory storage. Yeah, we have cool stuff already, the best we can get at. Okay. Card. Chill music. Alright. Oh, water, why not? Vodka, not interested. Card. Cool. Okay, and this is us, right? And why am I bald? Okay. I was sure we have hairs. Toilet. First shower. Okay. Okay, let's go to bed. Okay, that's a strange position to sleep.
Hello, Night City, stand the man here.
First.
Last night of Scorcher. Reports of a heated exchange in Santa Domingo between the 6th Street gang and Night City's finest. But who shot first? Depends who you ask.
Oh, who shot first? Like the famous Sam from Star Wars. Okay, from Star Wars.
When I jacked into that Corpo's biomon. I don't know, a neurovirus or... I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw some threads, meet me downstairs.
Okay. Job updated. Journal. Side jobs. The geek. The gift. And we'll do the side jobs, obviously, right? So cool. I don't even know. Weapon shop. Drop point. Melee weapon vendor. Med point. Food. Bar. That's a lot. Okay, but we'll continue in the next episode, so I'll see you there. Bye bye.